Hey there everyone, it's Matt from Kenhub, and in this tutorial, we will discuss the lumbrical muscles of the foot. The lumbrical muscles of the foot are part of the central muscles of the sole of the foot that lie within the central compartment between the muscles of the big and little toes. The compartment comprises numerous short foot muscles in different layers. Together, they form the central surface of the sole of the foot. The other muscles in this group include the flexor digitorum brevis muscle, the quadratus plantae muscle, the plantar interossei muscles, and the dorsal interossei muscles. The innervation for the lumbrical muscles of the foot is provided by two nerves, the medial plantar nerve and the lateral plantar nerve, shown here in green, which are both branches of the tibial nerve. The lumbrical muscles originate at the tendons of the flexor digitorum longus muscle at the distal end of the quadratus plantae muscle and insert medially at the proximal phalanges of the second to fifth toes and dorsal aponeurosis. The muscles of the central compartment fulfill various tasks. The lumbricals, along with the plantar interossei muscles, allow flexion at the metatarsophalangeal joint and adduction of the toes. This video is more fun than reading a textbook, right? If you want more videos, interactive quizzes, articles, and an atlas of human anatomy, click on the Take Me to Kenhub button. It is time to say goodbye to your old textbooks and say hello to your new anatomy learning partner, Kenhub. See you there!